Hello, everyone.
Hello.
Checking one, two, three. I think we filled this auditorium. It's really good feeling. Really good. Because the top is full. You can't see it. But.
We have nobody here to tell us when to start, so we'll just start. Nobody's introducing us, so we're gonna do some introductions for ourselves and hopefully you guys are here. You know, I'm Jamie Barrett. I'm the creative director at Goodby Silverstein, a creative director at Goodby Silverstein & Partners.
I'm a director at Biscuit Filmworks. My name is Noam.
And, you know, we are really excited to be here and honored to be here. Not sure exactly who invited us, but somebody invited us, and we're flattered and excited to talk to you guys. And apparently there was some rumor that we have a great creative relationship because that's what we've been asked to talk about. We do. In fact, we to give you an idea of what a great creative relationship we have, we agreed to do this speech with the one stipulation that we get to sit 3 inches from each other the entire time. So that worked out. They met our demands, and we're happy to be here. We're going to talk about our creative relationship. I am an agency creative, a creative director. Noam is a director. We want to get into some of the things that we think have worked for us. But, you know, before we get into words, we thought it might be helpful to actually show you how we work together. And so we asked somebody to do, we worked on a job recently, we asked somebody to just document the job and give people a sense of what it's like when Noam and I work together for a typical day. And so you're going to see now a day in the life of Noam and I working together on a shoot.
And then there's just Q&A and we're going to be off.
When Noam and I work together, it's just fun. It doesn't even feel like work. Just a lot of smiles. You can see it there. Yeah, we love to go to the video assist and just get excited about what we're creating. And, you know, it's a lot of spontaneous moments, you can see. And of course, it's not all work. I mean, sometimes we'll just go and blow off some steam and maybe ride the dolly. That's always a nice diversion. I love finger tricks, and Noam is a master. The shapes he can create, I just love it. We both love classical music. He loves to listen, I love to play. Sometimes you just need to clear your head, and folding blankets and sheets does that for us. This is probably, for all of you out there, a really critical part of a creative relationship. Just to connect. And just spend time and really look into each other's eyes. Sometimes that can lead to fighting. I mean, this is a good example. But that's just creative tension. You got to release it. Noam is a director. I'm a creative director. But what we really are is two human beings. Two human beings who miss our wives, spend a lot of time on the road, need the occasional hug. And we're sharing that here with you. The one place we draw the line really is showering. I mean, we just don't like, that's our private moment. I don't know how they got that on film. The real mark of a great day is when you've created something together. And we did here, as you can see.
Any questions?
That could have been any day on any shoot. I mean, just a typical day. And just to be clear, anyone who's wondering, I think that was about 6 months ago. I've been working out a lot since then. So my So that's how we work together. And now we'd like to show you some of the work that we've done over the years. And Noam is going to start and talk about how we met and the first thing we did together.
I'm looking at my notes. So we've met on this Saturn job for the first time. I don't know, I got a board, it was really good, I wanted really to do it, I begged for it, and I think we did pretty good, granted that GM is bankrupt, so we're good with that. You'll see there's a theme to it. Basically every company we work for or with goes out of business eventually. So we're quite good. Why don't you look at it, and then we can talk about it and take it from there. These lights are strong.
Cars, we don't see sheet metal. We see the people who may one day drive them.